Today I am going to tell you about UTI overnight. In any tech product, there are two types of risk. One, credit risk, second is duration risk. Credit risk is depending upon underlying portfolio quality. In UTI overnight fund, we are investing in traps and reverse repo, and counterparty is CCR. That's why there is no credit risk. Second, duration risk. This fund is investing in one-day instrument only. That's why such funds are unaffected by interest rate movements. So there is no duration risk. UTI overnight fund is suitable for risk-averse investors who just want to park their temporary money, as there is no investment risk and invested amount can be redeemed in no time. This fund can be treated as emergency fund with reasonable return and easy redemption facility.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.